Governor Huntsman, you told the New Hampshire union leader recently, you intend to convene a, quote, council of business leaders to figure out what's needed to improve our economy. Governor, you've essentially been running for president for 3 months now. We checked your website. We were unable to find a detailed plan. In the middle of an economic crisis, shouldn't you already have a pretty detailed plan by now?
The plan you will find on our website, it is coming. We have been in the race only for a month and a half. But here's what I intend to do. I intend to do exactly what I did as governor of the state of Utah. We took a good state and we made it number one in this country in terms of job creation. If you want to know what I'm going to do, I'm going to do exactly what I did as governor. It's called leadership. It's called looking at how the free market system works. It's creating a competitive environment that speaks to growth. We cut taxes historically. We didn't just cut them. We cut them historically. We created the most business-friendly environment in the entire country. We were the best managed state in the country. We maintained a AAA bond rating, all of the things this country so desperately needs. When you look at me and you ask, what is that guy going to do? Look at what I did as governor. That is exactly what I'm going to do, and it's exactly what this country needs right now.